the main message, I guess, is that there is no norm, that norm really doesn't exist. And communication skills is something that you have, and sometimes you don't see some people just because you don't know their language. And in a way, it's a problem with deaf people. This is the problem, that they are a bit unseen because they stick together because they know their language. And basically, the problem is just the language. So try to imagine that you come into the room with only deaf people. How would you feel? Disabled, no? So this is a bit about this, and also about four really incredible people who had incredible lives and stories.
How did you find this for
us? We went for the amateur theater that we found. We were just looking around and we met them, and we kind of, you know, we went along. And during the process, we just understood that we were very lucky, that they are very special. It was just enjoyable. There was, well, we had some communications problems, but we had an interpreter. And really, they are just wonderful people to work with, so we didn't have any problems. It's I must say, it's very well received. We just came back from a Zurich theater festival that we won. So it was very nice and very rewarding, and especially in an international audience, it's very, they like it a lot. But in Poland also, so it's